the bioanatomy, the dichotomy between the bioanatomy of sex and physio-kinesiology of gender. I consider calling it dualistic, but dualism and dichotomy is not the same. Dualism or dualism is rigid distinctions, let's say, between mind and body. Dichotomy is a partitioning or polarization of a whole into mutually exclusive part, but it's still encapsulated within the circumference of a circle. So they're still part of one. And why I call it that? Basically,